actually selalu kita dengar story je kan. Tapi ini a real experience because dia 4D.
Dia punya VR tu macam we are in the era lah.
We get to experience it, what it's like.
Macam very immersive, boleh belajar pasal sejarah. So I like it.